Here comes a man who says he's calling this one straight down the middle.
More like a crooked zigzag down the middle.
Please welcome the special guest referee for this match, Dirty Dominic Mysterio.
You know, this guy has spent years as the victim of poor officiating. Now he can show the world how it's done.
Are you kidding me? This guy has broken the rules so many times, I've lost count. I don't know why the folks backstage let this happen.
Oh, I know why, Byron. Even if it isn't fair, watching this guy call the action is going to be fun.
So pathetic! You do!
This guy has this in the bag. He knows exactly what he's doing. It's easy money.
Kind of makes it sound like he's already been bought.
That's not what I meant exactly.
Rhea Ripley is here, and everyone else better run for cover.
The Eradicator ready to annihilate the entire women's division.
Rhea's had plenty of accolades. She's held the NXT UK and the NXT Women's Championship.
Now, such an impressive resume for Rhea Ripley, but man, is she intimidating.
Yeah, it's no easy task to face down Rhea Ripley.
Always ready to eradicate any obstacle in her way.
Ready or not, Rhea Ripley is coming for her competition tonight.
Here's a woman who lives to fight.
Guys, Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became this Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley! And her opponent from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the WWE Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan!
This is what these competitors have worked so hard for. The Women's World Championship in the balance.
All eyes are on this match for the Women's World Championship.
With this kind of prize on the line, you just know this will be a knockdown, drag-out fight.
I'd expect nothing less. These women are convinced that this is their moment, their time, that this title is theirs for the taking.
The champ targeting that arm that the challenger can't defend or strike. They're going to be in a hazardous situation.
The champion into the cover!
Kick out before the refs count.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Ah! Foot meet back.
Ripley averts the attack.
Flapjack.
Oh, new champ!
Champ with the shoulder up.
And the referee is not playing favorites here.
Our designated official being as fair and square as one can be with that count. A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window, because it's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this
Front face lock applied into the guillotine. Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
And come on, no, don't bring the trash can out. That's for cleaning.
Well, Saxton, it's about to be used to clean house.
Going for a pin for the championship. Stops the count before it two.
And with that quick of a count, the referee isn't leaving much time for a kick out.
There were no shenanigans, no hijinks with that count at all.
Uh-oh.
Impressive defense stops Ripley. A sit-out mat slam.
Got their opponent set up.
A drop kick to the spine. And all of Ripley's ring experience is being tested a bit here.
Morgan making that look almost effortless.
An early kick out for the challenger.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
Whoa, roll up out of nowhere!
Just gets the shoulder up.
And the ref is showing integrity with that count.
Neither of you can cry about that one. His count was as fair as it gets.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. Stop after stop after stop.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
The challenger with a rabid attack. Will the champ find an answer? Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Just discarded the champ like a chump.
Kick gets caught.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Jumping complete shot.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Makes a cover.
Hello? What is the ref doing? We have a pin.
Maybe from the ref's angle, they can't see that both shoulders are down?
And now she's getting back into the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
From the champion.
That was far from a typical three count.
Playing possum!
Whoa!
Playing possum!
And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Come on, what kind of lazy... Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hooked for rip tie! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Cover! Wow, just barely making it out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And Ripley is stunned right now. So many opponents have fallen to that move, but not this one.
And you hear the crowd letting them know Rhea and Liv are truly delivering something special.
Oh, watch it. Oh, for the championship. We got a new champion.
Unbelievable. Here is your winner.
She's walking out of here, the new champion.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.